皇命！
啊！ That's what I said, asshole. I want B.
You want to do business or not?
No, I don't question my superiors. I get my orders. I act on them. I believe in the cause, Lieutenant. That we're defenders of liberty, overseas and at home. Where the good soldiers needed,
so
that's where
soldier,
we are.
Patrick, be a good soldier and give me the location of the sale. Where is it?
I don't know.
Patrick, if you don't give me the location, innocent people are going to die. Look at me.
I don't know.
Look at me. Innocent people are going to die.
I don't know. Only Butler knows.
I know that you don't want that to happen, do you? That's not who you are.
Only Butler knows.
Then give me Butler.
I can give you his computer.
Kit, you really do break my heart after everything we've been to each other.
Xavier.
You know, up until this point, I've been sparing you. You're welcome. Told the other writers not to harm you. As you can imagine, that was very difficult for some of them. You see, Strike here had to vent his good friend Axe because he kept trying to destroy you.
We're not friends, Jerry. U.S. Fish and Wildlife.
What's this?
Federal agent. You're under arrest for bear poaching and illegal sale of bear parts.
That's gotta be some kind of joke.
In violation of the Lacey Act, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
This will never go to court. You have no idea who you're fucking with.
No, Jerry. I know exactly who I'm fucking with.
Well, no offense, Mother, but you are in no position to judge Kay.
I'll say.
All right, I'm not condemning you the way that Ethan is. I get that what you did it out of love. But sitting here and beating up Kay for keeping your secret? I don't think so.
Well, vaya con Dios, son. Go right along, little lady. You know what? You're a really bad recruiter as well. You really need to get your head back into the game, man.
Forward and Bayaka!
Yes, good morning, Alfredo. Fox Crane here. Yes, I'm looking at it right now. I understand you want to use our model Miguel Lopez Fitzgerald for all your ad campaigns. Really? Wow, an exclusive worldwide campaign. Sounds lucrative. Yes, I do suppose that is the kind of thing that could set somebody up for life. But listen, I'm afraid... Oh. You're willing to adjust the schedule around Miguel's availability. I see.